don't ever face your back.
Okay, so when does this happen?
I have to do intro. Okay.
Here we go again, guys.
Hey guys. Not laughing. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is my last video of 2014, and I'm here with all of my clique. I have Danielle over here, Zianni, Haley, Lucas, Ricky, and Terry. And for this video, we're gonna be doing our little Secret Santa switch, and we thought it'd be fun if we did it on camera. And after that, I have a couple of games for everybody to play. I have Would You Rather and Dares to do. And then after that, we're gonna be saying our New Year's resolutions so that we can all look back and realize that we did not succeed in any of them. So I guess right now we'll just start the gift exchange, and right now no one knows whoever.
Right, nobody knows.
Nobody knows. And, okay, yeah, so switch.
Yeah. You're gonna have a little difficulty, but fuck you. You can have it.
Okay, everybody open.
Oh, yeah.
You wrapped this really good. I don't know how to like open this.
I made some holes.
You knit me a scarf?
Yes.
Aw, thank you.
It's an iPhone.
Oh,
I don't have one of these. I don't have one of these.
Oh my goodness.
Thank you, Lucas.
You might want to open this.
Oh, I thought it was this.
It's not the box.
It's always the box tricking.
Thank you.
That's why you were saying.
Candy.
Oh my gosh.
That's a
four.
Oh, you got. Oh, you thought it was that? That's funny. Who gave you that?
Thank you.
Oh my gosh.
Isn't it the ice?
Oh my gosh, where'd you find this?
I heard from a little bird.
I don't want to eat it.
A little bird. It'll remind me of that time.
It was Terry. She came in my room. It had to be Terry.
And I don't want to eat it.
Aww. It looks like it's like cookie dough. Like how it's wrapped.
I know.
These smell amazing. Oh my gosh.
I thought they remind you of fall.
They
do. They
do. And I love the Beatles cup. I've actually like always wanted
now
it.
Now I have Pikachu.
Never bought it for myself.
I have a Pikachu like this big.
Walk in itself, so
I didn't
well.
Know if you had that or not. Or
I did not. That is awesome though.
Yeah.
That's cool. I got a new addition to my Mexican set.
Yeah. Well, how's from the Munchie?
Is that the pizza guy?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, she's here?
Oh, she's
pizza!
Pizza!
The pizza game. Okay, so now we have 14 questions, or we have 7 dares and 7 would you rathers, and I have everyone's name in here twice. So we all get 2 questions each, 14 total. And we're gonna start with Danielle picking out a name.
Uh-oh.
Okay,
hopefully I
can
get my own.
You get your own
throwback. I got you, bro.
Oh, okay. And then pick out a thing.
Okay. I dare you to say the alphabet backwards.
Oh.
He's gotten that for as long as I've known him. I dare you to say the alphabet backwards as fast as you can, one time without messing up.
Damn.
Okay. I can't do that.
DYXWBUTSRQPONMLKJIHDFEDCBA.
What the heck? Bravo, bravo.
I'd still be on W.
These don't go back in, right?
Yeah, you're done with those.
No, no, no.
Haley.
Oh,
shit.
I hope I don't have to move.
No, it's nothing. Okay, there's some, so.
Would you rather eat the antenna of a cockroach or the nail clippings of a dog?
Can you like even digest either one? Antennas, they're small. There just wouldn't be anything.
Small and crunchy.
Well, the antenna.
Yeah.
I don't
know, it's cockroach.
I know, maybe like wash them first.
Deep fry it.
Yeah. You don't say how I have to eat them.
I mean, they deep fry everything else at Ferris.
Tickly bugs.
Tempura roach antennas with eel sauce.
There you go. Danny.
Oh no.
Wait, are you getting rid of the things?
Yeah, I'm throwing them out.
Damn.
Maybe I want
to. Oh, that makes sound extremely painful. Oh, would you rather give birth to an elephant or to a hippo?
Oh my god.
Maybe hippos are cute. Maybe hippos are cute.
You would just be
demonic. Okay,
I'm too small.
How did you even get pregnant with the hippo or
the elephant? It's called
bestiality. I think I'll go with the elephant.
You have a little Dumbo.
Alright, Zianni.
I knew it.
I don't know, I thought it was funny.
Would you rather?
What if a boy had it?
It'd be funnier. Alright, Zianni. Would you rather be tickled by Santa or...
What?
Are you serious?
What?
You gotta say it. I don't want him. Say it.
Is it that bad?
Say it. Or butt-plugged by a reindeer.
Oh my god.
What?
Dude, what the hell is wrong with you?
Wrong?
She's a lady.
Oh my god.
Wait, what?
I'm starting to question your mind, Jason. I'd rather be tickled by Santa because...
Yeah,
it'll start. Dude, you are
you would have picked the
not. I've been tickled by my grandfather before, it's not that bad.
Well, wait, what? okay. Lucas, I dare you to make the ugliest face you can on camera.
I make a baby cry.
Oh no,
That's scary.
make it.
Putting a finger between my eyes.
Alright, put your finger between your eyes and do it.
Stick your tongue out. It's not on my hand.
Alright, Terry, you better not get me. If you get me, I swear we're through.
Ricky!
Yeah, back to my last video.
Stop having a video.
Oh.
God damn. Something easy.
Oh, yeah! Ricky, I dare you to shake your butt on camera.
Are you kidding me?
You gotta stand up behind us.
Hands on the wall.
Gets ya.
Twerk
my Twerk
channel.
No, I am
not.
Twerking frog.
I didn't say
twerking. Twerk really? You'll see it on footage later.
We'll look at the camera.
Get out of here. No.
Okay, I got Haley.
Well, I'm done after this.
Yeah, that's your second question, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, you're lucky. Would you rather lick an armpit or lick the bottom of a foot?
I just barbing.
Could be a baby's foot.
Like, I have a foot thing. Right. Those are man's
feet. At least the foot thing's enclosed in a sock, but
it might be
like,
foot that
just got out of the shower. Is it a hairy
armpit? Probably.
Nasty.
I hate that.
Let's do a foot.
Swear.
Zianni. Would you rather eat a booger or eat earwax?
Is it like the crispy kind of booger or like the... I'd go with the crispy booger.
Yeah. Tempura style.
Jason.
Hustle?
Oh, they're all dares now.
Oh no.
Oh, man.
Good.
Yeah, it's my second one.
Okay, so you
dare
too.
Four player.
Oh, it's a long one.
In a zombie apocalypse, would you rather sacrifice your life for the person you love or feed them to the zombies to save your own life?
I would feed them.
What if it was Emma Watson? Then what would you do?
I would like to survive.
Yeah.
I would like to survive.
You gotta save the crew.
He's no Rick. He's no Rick.
Jason's a cool
He's no Rick, yeah. Lucas. I dare you to smell the hair of the person right of you.
Well, there's no one right of you, so he'll be the left of you. I'll smell fairies here. Do you mind, Ricky?
I don't care.
That's very odd.
Okay, wait.
Creepy at all.
Alright, Terry. I dare you and another person to a 1 minute stare off without laughing. Pick your person, Lucas. You had to pick a person for her.
Aw, man.
Jason.
Yeah!
Aw, fuck.
Alright, ready and go. Literally a second.
You both
died. One second. Alright, ready, go. 2 seconds. Ready and go.
Oh, Terry's gonna break.
Remember that one time we went to go see that beautiful sunrise?
Everyone's in on that story.
I'll save that for another video.
I dare you to make your best impression of a vampire.
Who are you doing it to?
Terry.
I bought to drink your blood.
I would have done that.
I dare you to make your best impression of a duck.
That's all they do.
Okay, last one.
Oh no.
Well, you're lucky it's not a dare. So Danielle.
Okay.
Oh, Danielle.
Would you rather die in a sinkhole or die in lava?
Ooh. A sinkhole?
Or you know, just lava. Like a hole just drops down.
Oh. It will be like drop of doom, so I think I'd go with that one.
Sinkhole?
Yeah.
Okay, so while Zianni's eating her candy, we're now going to be saying each of our resolutions so we can look back and realize we didn't do any of them. And now we're going to start with Danielle.
Okay. I want to be on time more.
She's never on time.
And I want to stop freeloading off of Terry's fake bars.
No, this video was supposed to be shot like 2 hours ago. We had to wait on Danielle.
I made it.
My resolution is to go on more adventures, be happier, be myself.
So you're not going to be happy?
As a happier, be more truthful, and just have fun.
My new resolution is to work out.
You know. Be healthier. Yeah. There you go.
I want to get. I want to be like super fit because I'm transferring to a 4-year this year, and I guess with that.
She's leaving. To, like Daniel.
Yeah, and I guess with that, concentrate on my studies more. Study, do good, never try.
My New Year's resolution is to keep my room clean, which probably won't happen. Like, I can tell you right now it's not.
Alright, my New Year's resolution is to fix my sleeping pattern, which probably isn't gonna happen at all.
So bad.
Anybody who knows that knows that I don't sleep for shit. And also, not to get sick this next year. I hate being sick, so yeah, I'm not getting sick.
Mine. Oh shit, what was it? Remember things. No. That's how fast she's gonna forget to do it.
I'll walk out that door.
Fix my sleep pattern as well. Because my sleep pattern's bad. And save money, be a little less frivolous with my expenses.
More spend my life.
And
money I don't have.
and it's the truth.
Always spending money.
Be debt free.
Yes.
Debt free.
Not me. I owe like $3,000 already.
Yeah, I'm so in debt.
My New Year's resolution is to also be on time. Because I'm late to everything. Also fix my food schedule also because it's very
your food schedule.
Food schedule.
My sleep. I said my sleep.
Did you say food schedule? You have you said on your mind.
My sleep schedule
is 205.
It's very off, and also study more, and yeah, I probably also want to go on more adventures too, just like Jason.
Well, I'll go on adventures.
Yeah, with this new revolution, it kind of like drags us in. So.
Yeah, I won't go on adventures without these guys.
Yeah. he doesn't like
me. It's just weird to mention your lips kind of like
we do have lots of adventures.
So this is the end of the video for the year. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I hope you guys enjoyed watching all my videos from this year. I'll have another one coming up the first week of 2015. And if you guys enjoyed it, please give it a big thumbs up. Everybody, thumbs up. And share it with your friends, family, comment, subscribe if you haven't already. And yeah, so Happy New Year, everybody.
Happy New Year! Woo!
Have you been with her sexually?
No, I wouldn't go anywhere near that.
Oh.
No, I read the title already.
But it
doesn't matter anymore. Sanctity is over. Can't I'm sitting next to you. I can't I'm between the two of you right now.
He told him who I got.
You're not supposed to tell Danielle.
Wait, what?
I'm upset.
Yeah, yeah, let's
go. Let's go.
Everyone knows who everybody got.
Jason told Lucas that I was the Secret Santa.
You know what?
I'm out.
Go away.
Yeah.
Got lost in the game. Oh baby, baby, oops, you think I'm in love? Say, tell me why. I never wanna hear you say.
Okay, okay, see.
I want it that way. You may hate me, but it ain't no lie, baby. Bye, bye, bye.
You guys went the wrong way.
And they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules, I hit the ground running. Did it make sense not to live for fun? Your brain gets flat, but your head gets flat. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You never know if you don't go. You never try if you don't go.
I don't love, I know I'll be alive. I've got all my life to live. Get me, I'm Sandra D. Lousy with virginity. Won't go to bed till I'm legally wet.